The Science of Sound.
Bonus module, Supersaw.
Hi, I'm Lorenzo Senni, and today I'm going to look at the use of the Supersaw.
Unlike this mucares of a sine wave, a saw is a harmonically rich wave. When graphed, it produces a series of tooth-like spikes. To the ear, this creates a rasping, buzzing quality. Let's hear it in its purest form. A supersaw oscillator multiplies the basic saw wave against itself, misaligning the new sets of teeth to create an even more intense, penetrating instrument. Here is a supersaw in action. Lorenzo will now execute a composition built around supersaws. Let's recap. Basic saw wave. Super saw wave. Thank you for watching The Science of Sound.